Ottawa Hawks. The Vikings have a man down, and we'll step aside for a quick break.